क्लास 7 गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज जीके एंड आवर चैप्टर सेकेंड चैप्टर चैप्टर नेम अमेजिंग हैबिटेट ए हैबिटेट इज ए प्लेस वेयर प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स लिव They are adapted to the conditions of the habitats in which they live. Read the clause given below and name the habitat. First, Lake Nakuru. Lake Nakuru in Kenya is one of the world famous soda lakes. Few animals can survive the salty water, but flamingos have adapted well and gather at this lake in thousands. Next, Madagascar. Madagascar is a large island off the southeastern coast of Africa. It was cut off from the mainland more than 150 million years ago. It is the only place on earth where lemurs can be found. Next, Serengeti. Serengeti is a vast area of grassland of savanna spanning over 18,600 miles in Tanzania, East Africa. For years, the elephants of this place were hunted for their ivory tusks. Number 4. Everglades. The Everglades is a vast wilderness of swamp and marshland in South Florida. Much of the land here is covered with grass which grows to a height of 9 to 15 feet. There are many hammocks or small fertilized areas on which plums, pine trees and cypress and other trees and shrubs can grow. Number 5. Amazon Rainforest. Amazon Rainforest. The Amazon Rainforest is the largest in the world, covering over 2 million square miles. It is home to many plant and animal species than any other habitat on earth, and new ones are discovered every year. Number 6. Galapagos Islands. Galapagos Islands. The Galapagos Islands, which lie 620 miles off the west coast of South America, provide some amazing sights that cannot be seen anywhere else in the world. There are iguanas basking in the sun and Totora is strong enough to carry a man. These were originally formed by volcanoes, some which are still active. Thanks.